Hello. Welcome to my video tutorial for physical chemistry. My name is Johanna Weilmann and I am going to present task number 13.38 to you. The task reads as follows. The partial pressure of nitrogen in air at sea level is 0.78 atm. Using the data in table 13.1, together with Henry's law, calculate the molar concentration of nitrogen in the surface water of a mountain lake saturated with air at 20 degrees Celsius and an atmospheric pressure of 650 torr. First of all, we list what is given. There's the partial pressure of nitrogen at sea level at 0.78 atm and the total pressure of the air at the surface water of the mountain lake at 650 torr. The temperature is 20 degrees Celsius. As well, we know the total pressure of air at sea level is 1 atm. We want to find out the concentration of nitrogen in the surface water. For that we can use the Henry's law, because it says that the partial pressure of a gas over liquid is proportional to the gas concentration in the liquid. The proportionality is being showed by the Henry's constant. In this case, we used the Henry constant for nitrogen at 20 degrees Celsius. The constant is written in the book Chemistry, the Central Science in table 13.1. The value is 0.69 times 10 in power of minus 3 mole per atm. Xi is the concentration in the liquid and P is the pressure from the gas over the liquid. We want to find out Xi because it's the concentration. Now we need to get the partial pressure P from nitrogen at the surface water. The total pressure is 650 torr, but we need to convert it into atm. We know 760 torr are 1 atm. So with the simple rule of 3, we get 0.855 atm for 650 torr. After that, we can use the conditions of Dalton's law. It says that the sum of all partial pressures results in the total pressure. The partial pressure of nitrogen in air is always 87%. From the total pressure, because we have 0.78 atm from nitrogen at a total pressure of 1 atm. To get the partial pressure of the nitrogen over the lake, we calculate 87% of 0.855 atm and we get a result of 0.6669 atm for P. As the final step, we change the Henry's law to the formula pressure times Henry's constant is the concentration. We plug in Henry's constant and the partial pressure in the law and we get a concentration of 4.6 times 10 in power of minus 4 mole for nitrogen in the surface water of the mountain lake.